Why is Java bad for your computer?
Java interfaces like random access are empty and do not actually do anything. You cannot implement a reflection API without a whole chunk of code.
That might explain a lot of the frustration developers have.
The code is long and verbose to do a number of simple functions, so you end up with long loops of object-oriented code.
And lots of gaps where errors can creep in.
Java is an open-source application, so it tends to be more robust than, say, Microsoft.NET. However, because it interfaces with so much and has to be so wide open, it has a lot of security holes.
I see a lot of Java updates pushed to my computer. Is that to fill in security holes?
Yes, but I'm pretty sure filling in one creates a new one. You cannot have software that relies on openness and interoperability to not have errors or a door too wide open somewhere.
I'm pretty sure Java is bad just because of all the Java applet errors.
I've heard of people turning off Java applets just to speed up performance. They'll upload files by spelling out the file location manually then try to get the applet to load for a drag-and-drop interface.
I heard Java applets were a security hole.
The Java applets do run code off the server on your computer. Just running the applet does give someone who hacked the server a way to infect your machine.
And unlike a pop-up saying download this file, I cannot control it.
That's why people simply download the applets.
Why has Java not gone away?
Because potential replacements like Scala are not yet old enough to have a better track record of security or reliability.
It would be hard to do worse.
Java's vulnerability density is not worse than other open-source software and languages like PHP.
I do not have incomprehensible web page errors 20 lines long due to PHP. I do not get web pages that crash my entire browser because of anything but Java.